drilling rig!
Desert can be difficult to find. He has to work so very hard, his bit will spin and hammer in time. And if the source is 1,000 feet below the well, he may load up 50 drill rods in his drilling carousel. Cause he's a mobile drilling rig, guess how deep down he can dig. He bores deep into the ground, several hundred meters down. Parts of the derrick are the boom and the mast. They supply the drilling skills that cannot be copied or surpassed. The mast with its pulleys is the tallest part of the rig, and this truck has a boom that sports a swinging jib. Oh, he's a mobile drilling rig, guess how deep down he can dig. He bores deep into the ground, several hundred meters down. And they help to cool the heat that all the boring generates. He gets assistance from some helpful machines. A compressor gives compressed air, and a pump gives all the water he needs. Some rigs have wheels and they can transport themselves. Other rigs attract, and so they need a healthy big rig to help. Though the tracked rigs may not drive on the open road, at work they're very nimble, as these moves will clearly show. Oh, he's a mobile drilling rig, guess how deep down he can dig. He bores deep into the ground, several hundred meters down.